This is what it looks like when a 747 taxis behind a Cessna 172. It's incredibly cringeworthy, but you always have to remember we all had to start somewhere. And if it's in a 172 or in a Piper or whatever, that'll do the job and it sets the foundation to become an airline pilot someday.